If you're awkward in photos or do the same boring pose over and over again, this video is for you because I'm going to teach you how to pose in a pumpkin patch. To do this pose, you want to lower the camera and then interact with your surroundings by sitting down. You're going to extend your back leg and bend your front knee. From there, you can place your pumpkin on your lap and bend your back arm to create triangles and look in the direction of your legs.